जानकारी लेते हैं जो धरने प्रदर्शन के कारण। मतलब आप लोग यहाँ धरना प्रदर्शन कर रहे हैं, आप क्या मांगे, किन मांगों को लेकर धरना प्रदर्शन कर रहे हैं, पहले आप अपना नाम बताएं।
So today is supposed to be the 59th anniversary of Tibetan National Uprising Day. So back in the year 1959, on the same day, communist Chinese had brutally occupied our motherland, Tibet. So it's now been 59 years. So to pay tribute to those brave hearts who had sacrificed their life back in the year 1959. So every year we used to gather either at Chandra Mandir or this place. So today, actually we were supposed to have peace march. Since the permission has not been granted, so we are gathering here to pay tribute or prayer to those brave hearts.
International Women Day is kal, so us pe aap kuch bataye.
Yesterday, no, on 8th March, it was supposed to be the International Women's Day. Where the women bias or the regarding the women bias, there's no any bias between the gender. Such functions used to be celebrated. But on 12th of March, we the Women Association are also having the Women Uprising Day.
How many demand of India governments?
Regarding the support from Indian government, we are getting full support from Indian government. We are very much happy here in India. We are getting the full support from the leaders. We are quite having all the facilities here in India. So again, to the UN nation, we are just want to appeal that the fact finding has to be sent to minority of departments. Fact finding has to be sent in Tibet. Press freedom of press release, freedom of speech, freedom of religion has to be in Tibet, which is completely being denied, because of which it resulted to 153 self-immolation in India as well as in Tibet. Mostly self-immolation has happened in Tibet and some in India. So all this self-immolation is all because of the basic human rights being denied. So in order to raise voice against the human rights violation, we are having the National Uprising as well as Women's Uprising, which is on 12th of March.